there's just something about music. Music has a way of just stirring up the soul. Today I'm going to share with you the piano recital of Brent Jamal Watkins and Marquise Haddock. These two young men, they love the piano, and they just love playing music. And one of the questions that I asked them is, when are y'all gonna play us some jazz or some funk? Well, we don't know. That is yet to be seen. But for right now, just go ahead and enjoy them, and just continue to encourage them.
A couple of additions. Marquise is going to do Hokage's funeral. Hokage's funeral, okay? And then Brent's going to do a solo called Morning Vista. And then they're going to do their duet, which is listed here in March Military. Thank you.
back to the impact that music has on my life, it takes me all the way back to when I used to play the piano. And my mom used to take me to a music teacher called Mr. Tott. And I used to love classical piano. And I also played trumpet and alto saxophone as well. And although I don't play music right now, one thing that I can say is that playing music helps you to think. Playing music helps you to think. It, I don't know what it is about it. It's just something that gets those brain waves going.
Yeah, watch out. You talking about, I learned the whole thing out your Friday.
Some of the most, what I would call, brainy people, they also played music on the side. So not only is music food for the brain, but it's also I don't know what that is. Music has a way of just relating to all different types of people across nationalities, across race, and across backgrounds. Music can unite people that are opposite ends of the spectrum. And they can forget everything that that's going on in their lives and concentrate on the piece being played at hand. One thing I like about music is the fact that it's open to everyone. You can be a child the age of a toddler, and you can have some drums or a little guitar, or you could be an old classical piano player who's been playing for years, but yet music has a way of just narrowing the gap between people, and it serves as that enjoyment, a form of enjoyment for a lot of people.
Here goes the car it rains by.
Yeah.